China's Premier Li Keqiang has hosted a virtual meeting with European business leaders discussing trade and investment. Li said prompt and decisive steps taken by the government had achieved economic recovery in China amid the pandemic. He said China has done much to improve its business environment and unleash market vitality. The meeting included discussions on trade and investment between China and Europe, the COVID-19 response and climate change.